Today, in the morning, my wife left for India, leaving two kids behind on my neck. At the airport, seeing tears in my eyes, she asked me, "Why you are so sad?" And I said, "Honey, these are the expression of my joy." Yesterday, day before yesterday, kids said, "Dad, mom is going to India. Let's go for a dinner." And I said, "Why not? Let's celebrate." Guys, forget about going out. I did not even get a dinner at home. There are many people who think it's inappropriate to make fun of the institution of holistic institution of the marriage. But there are many like us, or some of like me especially, they believe it is the only way we can live in it. Well, many times I thought, why the heck this is called an institution? There must be a reason. And I started meditating while sleeping. And one day I woke up enlightened, realized, and I realized why it's called institution. Why? Because in this institution, husband loses his bachelor's and wife gets her master's. This institution is for blind. Because marriage is love and love is blind. This institution offers a certificate. No expiry date on it. And guys, first 2 years of this institution, wonderful. The first year, husband lectures, wife listens. Second year, wife speaks, husband listens. Third year, both speaks and neighbor listens. Well, guys, I believe in Hinduism, and we believe in cycle of birth and death. And in our culture, it's believed that the marriage is for 7th births, okay, the next 7th birth. My wife, we don't agree on anything except one thing, that this is our last one. Well, then in this institution, there are professors, wonderful people. You know who are they? In-laws! These are the special species upon this earth. Especially mother-in-laws. No matter of what creed, culture, religion, animal kingdom, plant kingdom they belongs to, their attitude is same. Doesn't matter. And father-in-law, what to say about it? Guys, right before, right after my wedding, my father-in-law come to me and said, "Son, my daughter is all yours." I said, "Yeah, I know that." Well, hereafter, no exchange, no refund, no warranty. And any weird year is your liability. What about me? Well, my daughter can return you to your parents anytime as a manufacturing defect. Cool. And guys, literally after 3-4 years of marriage, my wife literally cried. She went to my mother and said, "Can you take this manufacturing defect back?" To my mother, she's again a mother-in-law, right? Smart. She said, "No, your father-in-law's manufacturing industry is closed. No more new can be produced." And guys, in this institution, husband and wife can get as many diplomas they want, but both requires commitment and efforts. Who knows? You know what those diplomas are? Kids! Because kids are a wonderful thing in your life. They can ask you anything. One day my son come and ask me, "Dad, how much it costs to get married?" And I said, "Son, I don't know, but still I'm paying for it." And I told him, "Remember, son, marriage is a workshop where your dad works and your mom shops." But dad, what's the qualification for getting married? I said, learn how to say sorry without making mistakes. You are qualified. And remember, you are incomplete until you are married. And what's then? Then you are finished. Well, guys, marriage is a wonderful thing. Marriages are made in heaven, so the thunders and lightnings. It's a violin, music you play, wonderful music. When it's over, the strings are still attached. It's a wonderful fruit, juicy, delicious fruit. If you don't eat, you regret. If you eat, still you regret. My suggestion is eat and regret.